Hello, people of YouTube. Welcome back to We Happy Few. This is Triskaideka here with the game that I just said that I was playing. So, yeah, that's the thing. We're going to pick up where we left off. There was a lot of different stuff that we needed to do. I'm not exactly sure 100% what it was, but we'll see what we can do. One of the things about this game being that it is in development still. This is not the complete story. They plan on having three different characters, different development, and I believe the people who worked on this, some of them are also people who worked on BioShock, if I recall, which is amazing right there, if that is the case, which it's very similar in the style, actually, like looking at the character designs, the way the people look, interact, movements, even the overall design of like your base that you start off in is very similar to BioShock. So, how am I supposed to find honey? Hope I don't have to rob a beehive. Escape. Wild picnic. Lower the chest to obtain the loot. Bees. Get some honey from the tree. Okay, so let's see. Where do we have? We have wild picnic, which I may go and do right now, actually. We will hold E. Yeah, this feels weird. I was wondering what was wrong with this. There we go. So, we will head over there and do the wild picnic. There's something about it's a trap. Cue General Akbar. Sorry, I don't do that much editing yet. You know I hear you, right? We will equip this. Actually, let's see. Can I make a pointy stick? What do I need? I need a rock. There should be a rock somewhere around here. Let's try to get a rock. Then we'll make a pointy stick. And we can stab people. Stabby, stabby. Like, it's kind of sad everything that's happened around here. How much the world has kind of decayed. Tough linen. Let's see, how about this? Rock! There we go. Craft a pointy stick. And equip said pointy stick. Equipping. There we go. We have a pointy stick now. So we will go stab those people in the head. Because it's obviously a trap. Yes. Which way was it? This way. Right? It was in here? Yeah, this was it. Yes, yes. And down. Wow, they don't even have weapons. So, like, it, where I even said, you know, it is kind of sad. What's the matter? You wanted to jump me, didn't you? It's kind of sad that, you know, like I said, everyone here is just kind of doing what they need to survive, you know, including myself. No, sorry, already killed him. I mean, loot. Loot and kill. And there's another body here. So, what did we get? We got rotten apple, nimble hands. Speed of crafting increased by 5%. Interesting. I don't know how useful that really is. You know, crafting's not normally that urgent of a task. So, I don't know if it's really that useful. Can I make a basic lockpick? I need a metal bit. Okay, so we will come back. We will pull this up and see if we can go find a metal bit. Where is there an empty house? It's probably going to be our best bet. None of them are near us, actually. Which is kind of surprising. It is a little sad that not all houses are explorable. I suppose it's kind of a way to balance it to keep it from, like, over-looting occurring. You know, obviously if every single house was able to spawn things, you wouldn't really have that much trouble surviving for the first bit. But at the same time, that could be something that could be an interesting fix. Like, I mean, not fix. Playability mode. Like, easy versus hard versus whatever. No, empty. And we also needed honey. Where was that at? Honey. Crazy legs. No. White tree park. No. Abandoned house is that way. Another abandoned house. I don't know where the honey tree was. Wait. It's not the digging spot, is it? Dig location, no.
I still hear them screaming, you know?
That's depressing. I can still hear them screaming, you know? I'm sure a lot of the people in this area. I'm kind of curious as to how long ago the war was, though. Like, is it a relatively recent war, or... Okay, that's not a loot spot. Nothing in there. Well, the people out here are fairly depressing. Feather. Kind of, once again, understandably so, but still. Clean up, guys. Oh. Nothing. There is alcohol. Let's see, can I get up here? Oh, okay, whatever, that worked. Take that stuff. Aha! Whoa, lots of duct tape. Awesome. And a cricket bat? Holy crap. This place is stacked. Let's organize our inventory a little bit. Okay, we will move this down here. Move this. Nope, not there. Not there. Sorry, my control gets a little wonky from time to time. There it goes there. That goes there. This goes here. One of the things I do kind of like about it is actually based on how you organize your own bag. Such as you saw, we did have enough room for it, but we didn't actually have enough room for it. You know, there was nowhere to actually put it, so therefore we didn't have enough room. There's something to do there as well. What do you want?
Spare us some bee meat, would you?
Nope.
The diphons are gone from the tower.
I'm not giving you healing bum. Let's see. Are there any abandoned buildings over here? Because these kind of look like the burnt out ones. Let's see. Anything up here? No? Nope, nothing up here. And looks like the same for that one. And there. Unfortunate. Cool, we did get something out of that though. But yeah, the people who kind of randomly run up to you, you can trade with them. Like, they'll take something from you and they'll give something to you. Which, sometimes you'll get something worth it, other times you will not. It depends on your luck. Which is always great. I do kind of prefer the RNG base where you're not getting the same game over and over again. Such as if I play this game
I wish I could speak my mind and tell you.
I do need water, so we'll stop off at our hideout and pick up some water, and then we'll go check out what was in that crate. So, drink. Cool. What? I just heard you may have scurvy. Get this friggin' town some vitamin C. Eat an orange. There's plenty of land. I mean, we can definitely farm here. Why have people not done this? Craft a basic lockpick. Pick the lock. Open it up, and we get some coins. Not really worth it, to be honest. I haven't found any place to actually use coins yet, so for me, essentially, that is useless. I imagine once we get into the actual town, we'll be able to use coins. But we haven't reached that point yet, so that doesn't matter. So, I made an alternate save of this as well, to kind of play for if I feel like playing. I have found one bug that, which is kind of a big one. Occasionally, when you save the game, it will delete everything out of the other cabinets. I don't know if it is as intended, or if it is a bug. But right now, it's kind of a nuisance. Like, the fact was, I was playing through, I had several different chests where I was organizing them as each individual types of chests. We will keep the healing mob on us. Since there is permadeath, come on. Since there is permadeath, you need to keep healing bomb on you. And you will eat.
I'm not actually going to be nauseous though. That'd be rich.
Take our pill. Deposit, deposit, deposit. Just like, I have noticed that it doesn't matter if you're. We will see. Yeah, we will sleep till
it's been a hard day's night. That was
way from the village. I have noticed that.
Shut up. It's just me and the bobbies now.
Yep, just me and the bobbies. Just how I wanted.
But the wolf could travel very fast when he wanted to. And though he was traveling on the high road, running up and down the ridges overlooking the forest,
we're going there. But I kind of created it to see what things were like to mess around with the game, and I played two or three times. I haven't actually been past this area, so don't worry about that. I still don't know how to get past this area. But just like 30 minutes each, just to see what everything is like. Learn a bit more of the controls, a bit more about how to handle yourself. And it's interesting. Like I said, each time I've played through, it's been different. Which is very nice. It gives it a lot of replayability. Okay, hi. What is this? This is... Wear your bee suit. Locate bee tree. Okay, he has nothing. Warning. Bee sting, honey burglars. So, trying to take the honey will get me stung, I imagine. I feel kind of nervous about this. If you stand in the area without protection, you will take damage. Where can I get a bee suit? There's honey. Could I tank it? I imagine that's not how I'm supposed to do it. Yeah, I can't tank it either. Okay, so we need a bee suit somehow. Okay, we'll come back to that. And then there was something over here. Which, this is another interesting one.
What do you do when the memories come back?
What do you do when the memory comes back? Nice hint. When the memories come back, we take our joy.
Snug as a bug on a drug. Hey!
Do you think you could slow down a bit? I want to talk to you.
Pursue the ghost. So, as you can see, this is what I mean by certain things are a little bugged. The ghost is not moving. I don't know where the ghost is supposed to go, what it's supposed to do, but it is not moving. Let's see, can I hit it? Oh god, that's horrifying. Don't leave that sound. But as you can see, you can use joy. Like, it's not really a big deal if we use it. No? You're not gonna go anywhere, huh? Okay. So, what other quests do we have? But yeah, a few of the quests are currently bug, which isn't a problem. Like I said, it is. It's an alpha game. You're expecting to run into bugs, you're expecting to run into problems. All in all, I have no issues with that. Especially with as far beginning as this game is. Let's see, what else did we need to do? We needed to walk about. She looks familiar and transparent. That's crazy. I sincerely hope I'm hallucinating. Pay the toll. I have to get honey somehow. How can I get honey? Read the sign, get some honey from the trees. Okay. Yeah, I know. We're crazy. Can I read the signs? Read sign. Equipped a padded suit. I don't have a torn suit, though. So, I need a torn suit and a sewing kit. And that will get us... Ooh, rotten potato. And that will be able to get us in there. No, none of those. Oh, I did see something useful though. We got a pocket extension kit. So what that does is, if you look in the lower corner down here, we have three. You can get up to 5 pockets. Essentially, they are single slot inventory items. Now,
unless he's on joy, we'll never get them back, will we?
One of the things about the fact that we have no actual proper generation is that everything randomly spawns. What this means is finding a torn suit could be instant. It could take a very long time. And that can be pure RNG. What do the numbers say? We will drink our water. Let's see, torn suit. So we're wearing a torn suit, but that is not what I wanted to do. Left bumper. Drink our water. Drink a little bit more. Okay. Just kind of look around, loot some houses, see what we can find. We checked this one. We didn't check the supposed one right next to it. No, that's this area. Generally, they kind of conclude anything that you can take from as a loot house. Like, as a ruined house. Which is kind of an interesting aspect. Like, as you saw, there is one place for us to loot there. Yes, I know, Arthur. Now, one of the things I have noticed, I mean, granted, it's going to be technically a little nationalist, but I get reminded of Stanley Parable. Like, I could imagine that this is what happens when Stanley actually decided to leave his facility.
I don't know you.
Like, this could be what was outside of Stanley's room.
Back off, you.
Yeah, back off, you. What is this? Oh, right, I remember what this is. Requires a gym. Let me see the back entrance here. So that is definitely where we want to enter. I'm gonna make a Jimmy bar real quick. I did not want to make a lovely bouquet. Jimmy bar. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see, is anyone around? No one is around. So they will occasionally get mad at you for stealing stuff, go figure.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Yes, yes. Jump! Okay, nothing there. Oh, hey, ugly doll. Weird.
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that. I've never seen them burying them.
Bury who?
We don't want your sort around here.
We don't want your sort around here. The joy. And we'll just walk out the back. But yeah, overall, it can be a very interesting game with the way it's just designed. And I'm very interested in seeing where the full content goes. You know, once this game is actually complete, how different will it be? Because as it stands right now, it's already a fairly good game. Like, granted, bugs aside, I enjoy playing this. I actually kind of look forward to playing this one.
Iris for the Wicked.
It's one of the few that I do enjoy. I'm kind of retooling a lot of my games now to play as I want to play.
Fuck off!
Tool for honey.
You're not wanted here.
No matter if... Payless roll. You must
you
bring honey.
Shall not pass.
Okay, okay. I will come back with your honey. Once I find a suit, you wouldn't happen to have one, would you? I'm kind of curious where that actually leads, because I've seen two other quests, one of which is you have to find a Simon Says winner or something like that. I forget. And the other is...
I've got friends coming over for
tea. Sure.
I mustn't be late.
I don't have any, sorry.
Today. I wish he'd stay away.
Let's see, do I have a shovel? I don't think I do. I need a shovel. I don't have room for a shovel. Oh, let me use this. Put that over there. No. Where are my pills? Do I have those on me? I do. So we will eat an onion. It took us up a little bit. The berries don't really do much, so we will have some barley bread. Which didn't make us sick. Awesome. Just like I've noticed, this area that generated has a lot more open park area. One of them I went to had no open park area, the other had just one. Like I said, I kind of ran through it a few times. It's really enjoyable. Like, even with as limited area as they have, you get a lot of different generation, a different style of game each time. And that's awesome. I kind of miss that style of stuff. Yes, yes, I feel thirsty.
You're not Harry. You don't
I'm
even
not
look
Harry.
Like
Harry. I've come home. Oh, one other thing that you can do. Let's see, is she walking? Yeah, she's walking this way.
Shovel.
One other thing you can do is you can knock people out, which can be extremely interesting.
It's nothing personal.
Like, as you can see, I can just kind of choke her out, and. Looter. The AI isn't very responsive to you doing that either. Like, I've done it nearly 5 feet in front of another person. Aha!
He doesn't look well.
Hi, George.
I suppose I should help him.
George, come on. And occasionally you will get like this where you can't actually... There you go. You have to kind of talk to him to get him to reset.
A purple pill.
And...
I think I ate something rotten.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. Give
You're
him a pill.
Lifesaver, mate. Here, take this.
You received
and try
a mushroom.
Not to eat anything slimy.
So, as you can see, we did. We complete. Oh, there is a shovel. We will move you down here. You right there. And we will pick up that shovel. Because we saw a digging spot over this way. I don't know what was in there. Let's see. This way? Straight ahead. Up. Hardcore parkour.
The center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world.
We are the Hollow Men.
I'm going to choke you out because I think you may attack me
for
taking this.
It's better this way.
I actually think you owe me a bit of money.
Thank you. Take the dirty map. We get another digging location. Awesome. We were going that way anyway. And that's what I mean about, like, choking people to take him down. I'm pretty sure he would have been pissed. He was kind of praising the map. Oh, and we broke that. There you go. Come on. There you go. But he was kind of pissed about us. Like, he was kind of worshipping. So I imagine he'd be rather angry about me taking it. And dig. And dig. That. Oh, I can't. Hello? Like, this is the other problem that you'll occasionally run into. I can't actually get into it. So, it's technically not there for me. Oh well. We need to go home and rest. We'll come back here in the morning, see if it reset itself. Who knows, it may have. But our stamina is kind of depleted. Yes, yes. And I'm kind of enjoying the whole being in a slightly bit off hours. Like sleeping at, waking up at midnight is kind of neat. I haven't really played much at night. Behind us. Why are you still reading at 1 a.m? Where was it? It was around here somewhere. There you go. Let's see. Did you reset? Nope. Yeah, nothing. Let's check the other spot, which was over here. Yes, this one. This looks like a grave. Do I not have it anymore? No, I still have it. So I imagine this would also take us here. Claire, Benic, awesome. So the same thing where the ghost quest seems glitched, I'm betting it would take us to this location. But once again, running into a bit of issue with that, it happens. We will just drink. Let's do it this way. It's kind of nice having those on us too. Just being able to take drinks like that. We'll stop by our house since we're all the way over here. I mean, we're right there. We might as well grab it, pick up some extra health. Extra water. Nothing in there. There. That's empty. We had just searched that not too long ago. Oh, there's a water spot right up here. Overall, I enjoy playing this game a lot. granted, there are some glitches, there are some problems, but regardless, it's a lot of fun. Let's see, where was that water spot? It was straight up here and to the right. Sorry, to the left. It's right here. One up. Two up. Fill three up. Four up. There you go, four. Oh. There's also a digging spot right here. I'll take this.
I wonder if you can eat these.
So, one of the other things that I ran into, just kind of like looking around at forums and such, they were discussing that you need to be careful with something like the shovel. Since everything is randomly placed, occasionally you may, you know, find something that you want to use, such as the shovel is a nice weapon. If you break the shovel is gone, and you have no idea as to when or if you will regenerate one. Stop over here. Do that. The fact that there is a doll means I already know one of the quests, even though we haven't gotten it yet. What is that? Is this the Simon Says? Yep. Oh wow, this is a lot different than I recall. This is not the Simon Says one. Activate capacitor. Wow, we got an entirely different setup than this. It's...
Miss Bing always said I had a great future ahead of me. Probably said that to half the school when no one was listening.
We will take all that. Requires a constable. Oh, well, that's going to be useful. Looks like we did get a very good generation as far as being able to progress, which is great. I mean, that's exactly what you want. Inventory is full, unfortunately, so I will have to double back to our home base and drop everything off. But since I'm all the way down here, I want to see if there are any more abandoned houses, because we need that padded suit. See, running. Running, winning, all that stuff. Let's see. What's this one?
And it's another fabulous day.
But where's Kilroy when you need him, eh?
Look,
can you help me out?
When you need him?
I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Look,
I seem to have been a little bit stabbed.
Oh.
You wouldn't have to have a bit of healing balm?
Do I? I think I do.
Oh, that feels so much better. Had a bit of a disagreement with the missus. Look, well, I hope being rather a pain, but I'm still a tag bleeding. You wouldn't happen to have a bandage you could spare?
Do I have a bandage? I do. There you go.
Don't hold it against her.
So
I can't be irksome. Look, I know it's a bit greedy, but I've not been able to clean the wound. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of antiseptic?
Do I have
did you forget antiseptic? No, don't.
Let's see, can I make
it?
Antiseptic. We need a rotten potato.
And I guarantee your day will go.
I need antiseptic, so I need a rotten potato.
So, let's take a look at today's schedule. What's going on in the village of
I'd rather not search things that are called trap chests. Let's see where we are. Come on. There
you go. Work.
Wounded wastrel. Okay. We will come back to this area.
Daily recreational activity. Today we will all gather around the telly for a rousing round of Simon's Day.
Blasting zone.
I will be gathering around the telly. I'll be in the telly. Just like every day.
And he that blasphemeth the name of the Lord, he shall surely be put to death. And all the
congregation shall certainly stone him! Bandit! Help!
Bandit!
You dick! How many are there? No, we need to get out of here. I am not fighting all you people with this much health. Oh, let me put that away. Yeah, I know I feel thirsty. Don't worry about it. Just keep moving. Find our home. Which way are we? Okay, our home is straight over this way. Oh god. I think I just flew. Okay, whatever. Works for me. And our home is right over here. There we go. So we'll deposit all of our stuff, come back out, search around a bit more. Let's see. Open personal safe.
Woo!
Deposit all of the stuff that we don't need. I will eat that right now, actually. Eat the mushrooms. Let's see, what all can I take out of here that I don't care about if I lose? So sticks are useless. Alcohol is nice, but not exactly the most useful of things. Metal tube, I don't use. Power cell, I don't really care about since it's empty. Feather, I have never used. Light ball, I never use. Empty pill bottles are useful. Petals are kind of useless. Those are important, important, important. Important, yes. Lovely bouquet. I suppose I don't mind if I lose it. I'll try throwing things in this one as well instead, just in case this actually doesn't glitch, because it was the far two. Actually, I want the metal bits. Those are extremely useful. Power cells I don't care about. Charcoal, that's fine. Raincoat, cloth is easy to come by. There. Keep that. We will toss alcohol in there. Keep the joy pills on us. Toss the branches, because I don't care. There you go. Toss the polarity, because obviously we have two of those. Yeah.
Strange how everyone looks the same.
Take healing bomb to heal ourselves up. Because, well, we've taken quite a lot of damage, actually. What do you need for healing? Gilded petals. Where are those? Gilded petals. I could have sworn I had more than that. Didn't I? Did I put them in here? Gilded petals. This I can take out. Night blooms. Blue, whatever. Night feathers. Oh, gilded petals. There we are. What will we toss in there? There. And we'll toss in this and this. And that will make a lot of healing balm, actually. Craft up some healing balm. There we go. We feel better. So take one of those because I still need extra health. Don't eat the potato. We need potatoes. I can't eat this. And yep. We won't sleep yet. We'll actually stay awake until, like, emergency sleep is needed. We have plenty of food. Where did we come from? We came from all the way over here.
So, it's just a sort of groove, like dandelion. And you know how difficult it is to uproot dandelions. They just keep growing back. Which is lovely because you can eat them.
Yeah, thanks. We can eat dandelions. Good, get some more. Kinda wish I could have gotten into that. It would have been useful, I imagine. I've also noticed occasionally if you go to use your jump on an area where you can kind of make it over, he'll just gradually, like, teleport. See? He just kind of warps forward, which is kind of hilarious, actually.
Back off, you.
Back off, you?
Shove off.
Shove off. Darn. You can kind of play little games and see how many times you'll get a back off, you.
Sod off, you.
Sod off?
Back off, you.
There we go, back off.
God,
I don't know you.
I'm knackered. Where's a bed?
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
I don't know you.
I don't know you. Darn. I'm losing. Nothing up there. Anything in here? No. Someone's angry at me, though. What did I do? This is looking through your house, jeez. Rancid stew. So we haven't checked this house. Empty pill bottles. I'm apparently in combat with someone. Branches. Pretty useless. No mercy. You tried to hit me. Thank you. Ooh, mushrooms. Rosemary's. Let's try to sleep, actually.
It's been a
I'll just sleep right here in their place. And you guys want to come right at me after I just had a full night's rest. Come on. Do you wanna? No. And just kind of lay into her a little bit. Yep.
Just resting my feet.
Sorry.
Oh, God.
Empty syringe. He's empty. Kind of beating the living crap out of everyone. Empty. These are gonna make you do some stuff that I don't want to do. Come on. Yep.
Sorry.
I'm not. I'm really not. And then it was this way? No, not this way. It was this way. Go through here. Go out this front door. It was around here, I thought it was? No, that was the dollhouse. Is this it? I think this was it. Let's see. Trespassers will be stoned. Let's make a lockpick. Lockpick. Unlock it. Thank you. Whoa. Hence rocks. Here. I will give you this in exchange for that. He had hence rocks. Oh, what's down here? Long distance runner. Increase maximum stamina by 5%. The ascend pills. Oh. Okay, nothing else. Mannequin. Okay. Who? From where? I mean, I'll fight them. I'll beat them senseless. If I need to knock more people out, I can do so. It doesn't take long. Right. That reminded me. Inventory expansion kit. There. And... there. So we got two expansion kits off of these. Those are extremely nice. We're almost up to a full size. Don't care about polarity devices. Don't care about you. So with that, I think I will call this an episode. We did a few quests. I will try to get us the honey and get us into the next area. I may end up playing around until I can just find a torn suit. With that, guys, I hope you have enjoyed watching. Thank you very much. Oh, wait. Hold on. Before that, where are we? Yeah. So, with that, I will say goodbye, guys. Enjoy the thrilling chase music. Take care. Thanks for watching. Triskai out.